Hi, I'm Maricel de la Cruz and a patient of Dr. Kandil. I do have a simple accident before. I twisted my ankle and at first it doesn't affect me that much. But later on, after 2 weeks, I felt like something wrong with it. So immediately the first hospital that I think about is International Modern Hospital, which was also advised by some of my friends who already been to this hospital. So there's like hesitations before, but I finally met the nurses and all the doctors. I think that I trusted more than enough that I should be. So I met Dr. Kandil. He was very kind and very nice. He explained to me a lot of things about how to deal with my ankle. So he was telling me that I will be having the ankle keyhole surgery and ligament reconstruction. At first, like, I was really worried about the operation because like reconstruction, it's like definitely like something wrong with me at all. I might not be walking or I might be doing things as I did before. But later on, it's a matter of trusting the doctor and the hospital down to the nurses until to the lower part of the team. So they do the operation with me. They were telling I might be dealing with it for 6 to 8 months, but lucky me that I have it like in only a matter of 6 weeks. So now I can completely walk, I completely do things same as before. And I was very thankful that I came to this hospital because they're very good, especially Dr. Kandil and also with the therapist. They're very nice and very cooperative with me. Dealing with the hospital is not that easy because it's like a hospital. But this is like a home with me after staying here for quite a long time. Long time means like 3 days, but it's like I'm staying specifically in my hometown. I don't bother not having my family here, but because they're very nice, all of them. So I highly recommend International Modern Hospital to each and everyone. Patient who's suffering not only like me, the reconstruction, the ligaments reconstruction, or any operation, but any sickness that you might be suffering, because this is the best hospital that I could be able to suggest on anyone. Thank you.